The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. Aerial Ace hits. It went down! Pinsir is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The move fails! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Aerial Ace hits. It's down and out. Miss Magnus is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Ninjas uses its move. Licky Licky is sent out. Solid hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. That's a hit this time! By Thunderbolt. It's down and out. Ninjask is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rigid shot. Zapped by Thunderbolt. Taken down by an intense blow. Ekans is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. A beautiful attack! Hit by Gunk Shot. It's down and out. The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game!